Sami.
Wait a minute here. Come on now.
Umaga. With Chris Pontius up on his shoulders and a kick to the sternum of Steve O. A huge Samoan drop. This is not a jackass stunt. This is destruction by Umaga on two of the most eclectic stars in Hollywood.
They have broken ribs.
Laughing at Chris.
Well, they
his sidekick.
They think it's funny when. Sometimes they think it's funny when each other gets hurt.
Come on,
Umaga, that's enough. Come on, these guys came here to have a good time here tonight.
Umaga, you made your point. Umaga, 350 pounds.
Yeah!
Oh, mighty. Now you're talking about getting run over by a bull. How about a Samoan bulldozer? Umaga off the top rope with a caveman Steve-O's chest cavity.
Oh, easy. Come on.
Umaga, those gloving horns, that fist to the face. Umaga finds nothing funny whatsoever.
Oh, no!
You don't mess with her. Let's go.
Oh, come on.
Whoa, look. It's what's this?
Hornswoggle. Hornswoggle, what are you doing? Look out.
Oh, the tadpole splash.
Look at this. Oh, look at this. Who do we have here? Johnny Knoxville.
Hi, Sammy.
This is amazing. What brings you here tonight?
I'm here to talk to management.
Oh.
I'm campaigning to be in the Royal Rumble match.
Ah, that's right. That's right. I saw your little video declaring you were going to be in the Royal Rumble. Look, let me tell you something. As locker room leader, let me tell you something that nobody else is going to tell you, okay? This is in jacket. You understand? You can't just run into a brick wall 100 miles an hour. That's not how things work around here. You need technical wrestling skills. You understand?
I don't need technical wrestling skills. I just need to be able to throw someone over the top rope.
I'm trying to be nice about this, Johnny. What I'm trying to say is you're not qualified to do this. And you have not qualified for the Royal Rumble. Now, maybe if you showed me, the elder statesman of SmackDown, if you showed me something, if you showed me you had something, maybe you would qualify. Maybe. But until then, just stay out of everybody's way, okay?
Idiot.
Bad luck! Sami has no idea that Johnny Knoxville behind Sami Zayn, and Knoxville dumping Zayn over the top rope like he would do at the Royal Rumble. That's all he has to do, Sami.
Sami, did Knoxville show you something there?
news for Sami Zayn.
I've just been informed that Johnny Knoxville is now qualified to be in the Royal Rumble match.
Oh, no.
Johnny Knoxville is in the middle of a bunch of sharks.
Oh, now Ridge Holland placing Knoxville on the apron, and Sami Zayn with a haluva kick eliminates Knoxville.
Hey, how are you?
E.T.
Hey, that's so funny that you guys are here, but you weren't around at WWE when Johnny Knoxville showed up. And what was messing with me for a month? Oh, speaking of the devil! Look at him, Johnny Knoxville, man of the hour! Let's hear it for Johnny Knoxville! Oh, yeah!
Why are you here? I told you not to come. I told you not to come.
But it's okay for you to come to my work for what, a month? Ha ha! A month? Showing up uninvited, getting in my business all the time, that's okay. But when I come, just repay the favor, show a little respect.
No, there's no favor
here. I'm the bad guy here. I hope you're getting this entertainment tonight. I'm the bad guy for coming and trying to
you're
show respect.
The bad guy. What are you talking about?
Sami.
What, you got your goons here?
Is that what this
goons?
Is?
Yeah. Why are we goons?
You got your goons here?
We just made a rad move. We're no goons.
I'm just talking.
You were asked not to come.
Okay. This is a weapon. This is a weapon. The man's brandishing a weapon. We're
it's
okay with
that.
You're
not you okay.
You didn't listen to words.
Okay. What's going on here?
Look at me. Johnny Knoxville's brandishing a weapon. And that's okay, apparently,
secure,
right?
We allow valets on the red carpet here.
Yeah. No, sir.
Are you having me tossed out?
Yeah,
no,
sir.
Yeah, but it's a cool
tough guy, Johnny Knoxville. Hey, he just got his bride. He's hitting me with the gallop rod. Get him out of here.
I told you to get out of here.
Hey, stay out. What the hell is that? That's okay?
You want some more?
Put down the cattle prod. And maybe we'll do something about it.
Just get this guy out of here.
Mr. Star of the show. Big star Johnny Knoxville. Huh? Get out of here.
Yeah.
Beat it, nerd. We gotta move.
Don't touch me, man.
WWE.
Cattle prod. Tough guy. Tough guy with a cattle. He shocked me. Where were you there? Where were you when he shocked me?